Nuggets. Happy Wednesday. Hope you guys are doing good. Let's get it going today. Let's start off with our warm-up. Let's go on our left side to start. So we'll do a little mobility work first. So laying on our left side, we are crossing our right leg over. So our right knee is pushed down into the ground. Our left leg is out straight on the floor. Both our hands are out in front of us. Arms out extended. We're going to take our right arm and we're going to walk it straight across our chest, all the way across our body, as close to the floor as we can get it. Try to touch the floor. Keep that right knee dug down into the ground and open that chest up towards the ceiling. Take a nice deep breath in and let it go. And bring that arm across. Let's go again. Take another nice deep breath in when you get all the way extended. Take a nice deep breath in and let it go. And one more time on this side, and we'll flip over. Open up all the way. Keep that knee pushed down into the ground. Really rotate, open up, feel that stretch. Take a deep breath in. Let it go. And switch sides. So now we're on our right side. Our right leg is down, out straight in front of us. We're throwing that left leg over. That left knee is pushed down into the ground. It's locking in our lower back. We're really getting that mobility through the middle part of our back. Opening up our chest. Get that arm down towards the ground. I really need this today. Take a deep breath in. Let it go. And all the way back across. We got two more of these. Open up all the way. Really open up that chest. Get that arm down to the ground. Take a nice deep breath in. Let it go. And one more time. When you take that exhale, that breath out, try to get even lower down to the ground if you're not at the ground yet. Open up all the way, deep breath in, and let it go. Beautiful. Now let's stand on our right side here. Let's put our right elbow down right underneath our right shoulder. We're going to do a side plank. So let's keep our knees bent, our feet down on the ground. Now what I want you guys to do, I want you guys to plank on your right knee and your right forearm. So you're lifting up your hips as high as you can. Now from there, I want you to just keep your hips stacked. So we're not rotating our hips open. We're just lifting up our left knee, keeping our feet together, and down 10 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And switch sides. So same exact setup. Our elbow is right under our shoulder. Our forearm is down on the ground. Now we got our left knee down on the ground. We're lifting up our hips as high as we can off the ground. Keeping our hips stacked on top of each other. We're not rolling open. We're keeping those hips stacked. We're opening up that top knee 10 times in a row. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Now we're going to move into some single leg bridges. I want you guys to lay on your backs.
So you're on your back. Let's start off on our right leg. So our left leg is up in the air. You can leave your hands either down on the ground, or you can point both of your arms straight up in the ceiling. So from there, we're going to push down through our heel into the ground. Lift up as high as you can, off the ground. Hold that for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and back down and switch sides. Right leg up in the air, left leg down, lift up as high as you can. Push that heel, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch. Right leg back down, left leg up, as high as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and switch. Left leg down, right leg in. Squeeze that glute, get up as high as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, one more each side. Right leg down, and up, high as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, switch one more time. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Let's stay on our butts. Our legs out straight in front of us. And for you guys that were here last week when we were working on our arm swing, we're going to go through that same progression. So first, sitting down, legs out straight, keeping our arms nice and tight, working from ear to pocket, swinging as fast as we can with our arms. Let's go. 15 seconds, as hard as you can. Going in 2, 1, arm swing. Keep your arms tight to your body. Fast as you can, fast as you can. Drive those elbows back like they're sledgehammers. You guys have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax, relax. Now go one more time here on our butts. Legs out straight. Again, driving those elbows back like you're gonna hit something behind you, and then working that thumb up towards your ear. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Hard as you can, 100% here. Good. Push, guys. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Come stand up. Come stand up. Now we're finally up off the ground.
Again, next arm swing exercise. Now you're in a lunge position. Let's go right leg forward, left leg back. We're going about halfway down to the ground. And again, work on arm swing.
Same thing. 15 seconds, as hard as you can. Right leg forward, left leg back. We're going in 2, 1, and go. Hard as you can, hard as you can. Stay nice and firm in that lunge, halfway down, swinging as hard as you can. You guys have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now switch your legs. So now left leg forward, right leg back behind you. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. 15 seconds, go hard, fast as you can. Get that arm swing going. Good, 5 seconds in. And you guys have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Now let's go into a full sprint. So with these sprints, I want you guys to start with your feet nice and low. So my feet are only coming up as high as my ankles. I'm moving my arms as fast as I can. I'm driving those knees up. Next, after that, so first start low, then go up to your shins. So now my feet are going up to my shins as fast as I can. And then go up to your knees. So, start low, about as high as your ankles, then shins, then knees. I'll tell you when to switch. You guys ready? Still focus on that arm swing. So, start low in 3, 2, 1. Arm swing fast, stay low with your feet. Drive those knees, keep those feet nice and low, nice and low. Now higher, shins, shins. Get up to about shin height with your feet. And now drive all the way up to your knees, feet all the way up to your knees. Get high, this is like a high knee. Move those arms as fast as you can. 3, 2, and 1. Nice. We're going through that progression one more time. So starting with your feet low, going up a little bit higher, and then going up all the way. We'll go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arm swing, get it going. Keep those feet low, keep those feet low. Now go up to your shins, a little higher, a little higher. Good. And last switch, all the way up to your knees, all the way up to your knees. Get it going, move fast. You guys have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Excellent warm up today, awesome warm up. So we're gonna move into our first circuit. So you guys remember last week, we did a circuit where we did 4 exercises. First exercise is 1 minute. Second exercise drops down to 45 seconds, 30, and then 15. So this first circuit, our 4 exercises are going to be squats, lateral jumps, back and forth for a full minute. After that, you have inchworms, going out into a push-up, back to your inchworm, right back out to your push-up for 45 seconds. Then you have 30 seconds of lunges when you're jumping and switching in place. So that's 30 seconds of those. And then we have 15 seconds of plyometric push-ups. So trying to jump off the ground with your hands, trying to go as fast as you can, trying to be as explosive as you can. So I want at least your hands to get off the ground. If you can give me a little clap, that's awesome for you older guys to challenge yourself. Just 15 seconds. If you need, just modify and go down to your knees. Same exact thing. Get up off the ground. Absorb the force with your hands and go slowly back down and then explode on the way up. So, starting off with 1 minute of squat to lateral jump, back and forth. We're just going for time here. We're going for time. So, squat, lateral jump, 1 minute. Let's go in 3, 2, and 1. Squat, jump, squat, jump. 1 minute's a long time here. It's a long time here. But you're a quarter of the way done already. You're going for as many reps as you can while keeping good quality squats. You guys are already coming up to that halfway mark here. Nice soft knees on those landings. We're more than halfway done already. Now remember, after this, we're going right into those inchworm push-ups. So in 20 seconds, we're going down, toe touch, reaching out, crawling out, doing a push-up, and then walking back up. We're doing those in 10 seconds. Finish up these lateral jumps with these squats, and we're switching to inchworm push-ups in 3, 2, and 1. Now let's go into those inchworm push-ups. So hands all the way down, walk yourself out, push up, walk yourself back up. And you're just repeating over and over. So down, out, push up, back up, and go right into it. Down, out, push up, and back up. You got 25 more seconds here. 20 seconds, let's keep it moving. Now after this, remember in 15 seconds, we're switching to those alternating lunges. Those lunges are switching your feet. You're dropping about halfway down and you're exploding off the ground every rep. We're switching to those in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Alternating lunges for 30 seconds. 30 seconds, alternating lunges. Be explosive here. We're 10 seconds in, 20 seconds to go. Absorb that force, explode off the ground. You guys have 10 seconds to go. Remember that last exercise, you're in your push-up position, and you're being explosive, you're getting up off the ground. Let's go in 3, 2, 1, and switch to those push-ups. Again, if you can't get up off the ground from a regular push-up, go from your knees, it's okay. Just 15 seconds here, so really push out, really max out here. Just 10 more seconds. Again, if you're one of our big, strong, older guys here, see if you can get a clap in. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Give yourself a nice rest break here. That's nonstop movement for that first circuit. Now we'll circle back to this first circuit, but first we're gonna do another 4 movements. So the next 4, I'll demonstrate all of them first. The first exercise is gonna be a runner sit-up. So you're gonna start with your arms up over your head. We're gonna reach your right hand to your left foot, back down, and then switch, left hand to right foot. So it's like a crunch, but you're reaching diagonally from your left hand to your right foot, and vice versa, every repetition. Second exercise. So now we're doing more push-ups. So we're going push-up into a rotation, push-up into a rotation on the other side. So it's push-up, and then on the way up, you're keeping your arms straight and you're rotating towards the other side. Exercise 3, we're just doing regular squat jumps. So squat jumps in place. And lastly, we're just doing high knees. 15 seconds to burn out as many high knees as you can. So 1 minute of those runner sit-ups, 45 seconds of those push-ups with rotations, 30 seconds of squat jumps, 15 seconds burn out with those high knees. You guys ready to rock? So let's start off on your backs, arms up over your head. And we're doing those runner sit-ups. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. We got 1 minute here. So go right arm to left foot, back down. Left arm to right foot, and just switching back and forth. As many reps as you can this first minute. Resetting every time, all the way onto your back, arms overhead, crunching up, reaching towards your foot, each rep. If this is difficult for you, then just reach for your knee. So if you're here and that's hard for you, get a knee tap in. Otherwise, I want you reaching to up, keeping your leg all the way straight, reaching for that foot. Guess at 20 seconds here, and then we're moving on to those push-ups with the rotations. 15 seconds, and we're switching. In 10 seconds, remember, we're going push-up, all the way up top, rotate, back down into a push-up, and rotate. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Let's switch to those push-ups. Again, to modify here, go for a kneeling push-up. Come up, rotate while your knees are still bent. If you're going for that full push-up, get that rotation from that full push-up position. Yes, we have 30 seconds here, 30 seconds. Remember, after this, we just have regular squat jumps for 30 seconds after this. We're switching to those squat jumps in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Regular squat jumps, just right up, right down. Just 30 seconds here, 30 seconds. After you finish up these squat jumps, you're maxing out as hard as you can for 15 seconds of high knees. We're hitting those high knees in 20 seconds. Keep those squat jumps nice and under control. Your feet are landing in that exact same spot every single time. Don't let yourself drift forward or backwards. 10 seconds here, we're switching to those high knees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 15 seconds of the hardest high knees that you possibly can. High knees. Go. You guys have 5, don't stop. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, guys, nice job. Okay, so now we're going back to that first circuit that we did. Remember, the first circuit was the squat with the jumps back and forth to the sides. That was for 1 minute, 45 seconds of those inchworm push-ups, 30 seconds of those alternating lunges with the jump off the ground, 15 seconds of those explosive push-ups. I'll give you guys another 20 seconds to rest, though, because we're pretty much going nonstop here. Let's go in 10 seconds. We'll start off with those squat and jump to the side. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's hit it. Squat, jump to the side. Use those arms for momentum. Good arm swing with each repetition. Use your whole body for momentum. Nice work. We're 20 seconds in. Pace yourself because we got a full minute here before we move on. Coming up on that halfway mark here. Make sure every time you're really sitting into that squat and then jumping and exploding to the side, using your arms, sitting into that squat, back and forth. Good quality squats every time. Now we got 20 more seconds here. This is a long minute. 15 seconds, we're switching to those inchworm push-ups. You guys have 10. We're switching in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inchworm push-ups. All the way down, crawl out, give me a push-up, and then back up. Again, to modify the push-up, when you get down into that crawl position, so when you get down here, go on the knees and do a push-up from there, then back up into your high plank and crawl back up. That took me that modification for that push-up. You guys have 20 seconds here. And then we'll move on to those jumping lunges. Less than 15 seconds. Working hard on those push-ups today. I like it. We're switching in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get into those jumping, switching lunges. Again, you're using your arms just like you're running. Using your arms for momentum. You're switching your arms with each step. 30 seconds here. You guys are working hard. Give me 10 more really good seconds here. 10 more really good seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's finish up with those explosive push-ups. Again, if you gotta go from the knees, it's okay. Just get off the ground. Get off the ground. Just 15 seconds, go hard here. You guys have 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Awesome job so far, guys. Lots of good work so far. Now, one more time going through that second circuit. So again, that was those runner sit-ups, those push-ups into the rotation position, those jump squats, and then high knees to finish up. Again, those high knees are as hard as you can possibly push yourself. So again, pace yourself on those sit-ups for that first minute. Get as many reps as you can in, but pace yourself. That minute's a long minute. 45 seconds of push-ups and rotations, 30 seconds of squat jumps, 15 seconds of high knees where you're just burning yourself out. All right, take 10 more seconds, and then we'll get into this last circuit. Let's start off with those runner sit-ups in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms overhead, and reach to that opposite foot, and reach. Crunching every time. Got 10 seconds under your belt already. We're going for that minute. We're going for that full minute. Down. You guys are working hard in the middle of this week. 5 o'clock on a Wednesday. You're halfway there already with those sit-ups. We're switching in 30 seconds. When we get to that minute, remember we're going push-up into that rotation. 20 seconds to go here. Who's feeling their abs working here? Less than 15 seconds to go. You guys got this. Less than 10 seconds. We're switching to those push-up rotations in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now let's get back into our push-up position, whether it's all the way out or on our knees. Push-up, and then rotate up towards the ceiling. And switching sides. Push-up, rotate up and switch sides. 45 seconds here, and then we're switching to our jump squats. Nice job. Awesome rotations. Less than 20 seconds to go here. Guys, in 10 seconds, we're going to switch to those jump squats. We're going to switch to jump squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back up on our feet. Jump squats. Nice soft knees. Keep those knees out to the side the whole time. I don't want to see anybody's knees collapsing in. Stay strong, good form. That's what I care about the most. And again, right after this, we're finishing up with 15 seconds, maxing out on those high knees as hard as you can for the last 15 seconds of high knees. We're switching to those in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. High knees, 15 seconds, as hard as you can. High knees. Hit those knees way up. Less than 10 seconds. You guys have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Everyone, take a breath. Take a drink of water if you need. You can flex a little bit if you want. I saw that, Max Miller. Nice, I love it. Okay, so before we move on to our Wednesday challenge, which will be a little bit of fun, we're going to do 1 straight minute of burpees to finish up these 2 circuits. 1 minute of burpees, then we have a little Wednesday challenge, and then we'll do a little bit of stretching and mobility stuff at the end. So for our burpees, we're not doing the full push-up on the burpees. We're just going to go down into that push-up position, jump our feet back up, and jump up. So we don't have to go chest all the way down to the ground. No push-up here. Just go into that high plank position, jump the feet up, and then all the way up. No push-ups. I'll give you guys 5 seconds, 1 minute of burpees, and then we'll do our Wednesday challenge. You guys have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Burpees. Jump those feet in. Ten seconds in already. Stay focused on the end goal here. Getting to that minute. You guys have 20 seconds under your belt already. Nice. Good job. get those hands down, jump those legs back, tuck those knees and get those feet back in, and jump all the way up. Don't worry about those push-ups here. We did plenty of push-ups already. You guys are past the halfway mark. We only have 20 seconds to go. Give me your best on these last 15 seconds of burpees. Give me your best. Last 10 seconds. Don't stop on me now. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Done with that. Okay, so for our Wednesday challenge, I want you guys to grab onto whatever you have, whether it be your glove, a shoe, something that's gonna balance on your back. So we've done some bear crawls already in these classes, but I want you guys to do them with something on your back to balance. So when you do your bear crawls, I want your hands right under your shoulders. I want your knees right under your hips. Your knees are gonna lift just an inch up off the ground, and you're gonna walk forwards and backwards without letting that item fall off your back. If it falls off, just put it back on, reset, and go back and forth. I want you guys to climb back and forth, side to side, whatever way you want for 1 full minute without letting whatever you have fall off. So if I'm going my full minute, I'm going crawls back. I'm going side to side, forward and backwards. I'm not letting this fall off my back. You guys all have what you're gonna use to balance. Don't use anything that can break. I don't want anybody's parents to be mad at me. Okay, you guys ready? So hands underneath your shoulders, knees under your hips. Knees are just an inch up off the ground, and don't let that fall over. We're going 3, 2, and 1. Totally go at your own pace, nice and slow, back and forth, side to side, crawl around your living room, your basement, wherever you're set up right now, if you're outside enjoying this beautiful day, just don't let it fall off. If you're using your little brother, that works. I like that, Max. Nice job, everyone. Hey, we're halfway there already. We're halfway there. It's hard to stay in this bear crawl position for a full minute, let alone trying to balance something. Thank you guys for accepting the challenge. You got 20 seconds to go here. 20 seconds to go. Nice work so far. Nice work so far. Who's not letting their object fall off the entire time? Last 10 seconds. Who's keeping that balance the entire time? Who's not rotating those hips and opening up in 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Remember, on Friday, we'll do our 1 minute push-up challenge again on Friday. So let's do a little stretch here. So let's lay on our left side again. So laying on our left side, again, cross that leg over just like we did in the beginning. But now this time, I want you guys to reach for your left ankle, left foot, grab onto that, and just pull so you get a little stretch in the front of your thigh. So you're on your side, throwing that leg over, grab that foot and ankle, that bottom leg, and give it a nice little pull. So you're stretching that quad, that front of your thigh. Take a nice deep breath in and out. One more, and then we're switching sides. And out. Now let's switch sides. So I'm on my right side, I'm throwing my left leg over, my left knee's down, pushing into the ground, and grabbing my right foot ankle and giving that a nice pull, my heels going towards my butt. I'm getting a little stretch at the front of my thigh, my quad muscle. Take a nice deep breath in, let it go, and one more. Now let's all go on our hands and knees. Keep your arms out straight in front of you, drop back into a little child's pose. Sit your butt all the way back towards your heels. Let your head go between your arms. Nice deep breath in. Walk your hands all the way to the right as far as you can. Take a nice deep breath in. Same thing going towards the left. Walk your hands all the way to the left. Take a nice deep breath in. Now let's go into that cobra position to stretch our abs. So from this position, again, take a nice deep breath in. and out. Look over your right shoulder. Breathe in and out. Look over your left shoulder. Breathe in and out. And then let's finish up in our nice deep squat position. As far down as you can squat. Push those arms out to the side. Push those legs out to the side. Get that hip stretch. Good. Grab onto your feet. Stand all the way up with your legs, legs straight. Take a nice deep breath in. Go all the way up. And all the way down. And one more time. All the way in. And all the way out. Guys, thanks so much for tuning in on this Wednesday at 5 o'clock. Lots of fun. As always, I will catch you guys again on Friday at 5 o'clock. So I'll see you then. Have a good night, guys.